Hi, everybody. This is Friendly with Friendly News. Yeah, you know what? We've become the go-to social media information center, if you will, for good news here in G-Town, Texas. We love it, and we do have a big promotion going. It's called Friendly Tokens of Treasures. And folks, there are prizes after prizes after prizes from these little tokens. But when you get a clear token, that means you are in the drawing for a grand prize that we have just now calculated. It's over $1,000 in prizes. And those include a night stay and a honeymoon suite at the Best Western Monica Real Inns and Suites right here in G-Town, Texas. Also, a chocolate, Kelsey chocolate recliner from Cost Plus, and two seasonal passes 2020 to Splash Kingdom, all part of the treasures, along with a $100 gift certificate from Henley Auto Supply, and another one of those $100 gift certificates from Donaghy Buick GMC. You know, the big sponsor and title sponsor of Friendly Live right here on Friendly News. Also, we have, yes, Cavender's Boot City in Rockwall and the Oaks. Two people are going to have golf carts and a game at the Oaks. If you don't, and if you haven't been to the Oaks, become a member, and I'll tell you, it is a wonderful club to be involved with. The Texan Theater, what can I say? Barbara Horan, thank you. The prize, oh, folks, it's just wonderful, this grand prize that we're doing for Friendly Tokens for all of these sponsors. And when you win something, tell everybody, thank you so much. Smoothie King, yes, Smoothie King, Golden Chick, Glenda's Cafe and Catering, Peddler's Pizza, Pizza Hut, Atkinson's Florist, Stash and Little, Clyde's Shoe Service, IHOP, and so many more, folks. I'm telling you, you've got to do it. When I ask you for a token, please show me your token. And if you don't have one, ask me for one, and I'll give you one. We're going to make the grand prize winner on September the 21st, downtown at Lee Street Jamboree. We're going to give it all away. So, get your token. The Friendly Token will be coming your way. Just stop me, and I'll give you a token. It's all part of Friendly Tokens of Treasure, and we want to say again, thank you for all the sponsors, and thank all of you for being a part of this, and we will see you on the 21st right here on Friendly News. Keep it in your boot.